Hi, everyone. I'm Mansi, a product manager on our public and environmental health team. One of the biggest threats to public health is climate change, as declared by the WHO. And that's why I'm here today. Extreme temperatures are being reported across the globe. Heat-related health risks, like heat stroke, dehydration, and more, are especially concerning. A 2021 study showed roughly 500,000 deaths are associated with extreme heat events every year. And in the US, deaths from heat jumped 56% from 2018 to 2021, a span of just 3 years. Local governments and public health organizations around the world are working to keep their communities safe and healthy during heat waves and improve long-term resilience to future extreme heat events. We're exploring how we can bring the best of Google to help. We've been supporting public health organizations with tools and data sets, using machine learning models to help forecast natural disasters like floods and wildfires, alerting communities before the areas are impacted. We have an opportunity to bring data and tools to help mitigate impacts of extreme heat as well. We are constantly working on cutting-edge solutions to such problems. So here, we turn to the most innovative public health technology since the Big Bang. Trees. Yep, trees. First of all, cities lack natural greenery. Add the dense concentration of concrete surfaces that absorb and retain heat. And what do you get? An urban heat island. This is where Tree Canopy, from a climate data and insights tool, Environmental Insights Explorer, comes in. We combine Google's AI capabilities and aerial imagery to help cities assess their tree canopy coverage and plan future tree planting projects. We piloted this data with the city of Los Angeles in 2020. And now a program called Streets LA is using it as one tool to plant enough trees to shade 200 city blocks across 8 LA neighborhoods. Building on this, we are supporting nonprofit organizations taking action on the ground. We are happy to announce that Google.org is providing a $450,000 grant to support American Forests, a nonprofit focused on creating healthy and resilient forests. Our goal is to help them expand their suite of free urban forestry tools and to provide more refined and accurate guidance around heat-related tree canopy needs. These insights can help governments and others make important forestry-related decisions to positively impact the health of communities. We're also exploring how interventions like cool roofs can help in urban settings. Cool roofs are a great cost-effective heat mitigation and adaptation strategy because they reflect sunlight and absorb less heat. That leads to reduced indoor temperatures and improved health outcomes. And cool roofs have enormous potential in low-income communities that don't have access to air conditioning. We are leveraging Google's aerial imagery and our AI algorithms to generate high-res roof solar reflectivity measurements. We are in the early stages of exploring how these roof maps can help urban planners and governments expand the adoption of cool roofs in their cities and states. Our tool will offer insights to governments along dimensions like social vulnerability, allowing them to identify priority areas for cool roof interventions and measure the impact of their interventions. Mitigations like increasing the number of cool roofs or tree coverage in a community can have substantial impact on lowering temperatures and ultimately reducing health risks. That's why we're doing our part to help mitigate the impact of climate change on public health.